Hey, I remember you.
Well, that's not doing what I think it's supposed to be doing. What am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't understand.
Oh, I know.
What's this? It's a button.
I just saw RT.
Do it again, you bitch!
No!
This is cheating.
No, it's not. Cheating. I'm winning.
Yeah.
No, my shit.
This is where I have the advantage. Welcome to Homeland Territory, baby. Yeah.
One more time.
Let's go. Okay. Go.
Sorry.
No. Fucking shit. I love how I was the one that jumped in, you're the one that fucking got smashed, and yet you were the one that lived. Ah, you bitch! Again! A fucking again!
Come on!
Go! Yeah. Hello, peoples, my name is Joe Poino. Last time we fought,
the toolbox.
I was about to say vacuum, but then I realized that was like an episode before that. Yeah, alright, my name is Jerry Bruno, this is the bro, welcome, yeah. We're gonna play some fucking It Takes Two. Welcome back, you guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for all your Let's Play needs.
Ah! You fuck.
It said press F, and I did. Oh.
To dash.
Jump. Yeah. Shit.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. I'm really good at this.
Oh, shit. I fell. I suck. I think. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so lucky the game is forgiving.
I know. It really is.
Oh, fucking shit. Alright.
Was I supposed to jump up at the end? Yeah,
okay. Come on, baby.
This area makes it feel like a part of a Sonic game.
Hey, it is Sonic. It's Sonic Adventure. Press B to dash. You gotta press the other one. No, the other one.
What?
There's another fucking rail. Damn it. Why are you still following me? We have to do it at the same time, you idiot.
Shut up.
All right. I'm going.
You got this, mate. You got this.
We fucking blew it.
You ready?
Hey, if...
Oh, bruh, I was gonna go to that one.
Oh, fuck, we're dead! Okay, I'll go this one.
Go.
I pressed it! Ah! Okay, we're doing it again. Alright, you ready?
Go.
Yeah, you bitch.
Go again.
Here we come. Yeah. Oh! Speed is key! Woo!
Boost all shit!
Ah.
Oh no!
Whoa! Ah!
Okay.
Ah. Okay. Speed I love you.
Okay, what's going on?
Ground pound?
Ground pound at the same time?
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
No.
Okay, I'm actually scared. Oh, there it is.
Okay, so that's what it was.
I did it.
Look, your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose!
Oh, Rose?
knows? We need to find her.
Yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look.
Wait, in here? All right. Okay.
All right. Did you say who?
Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
What's going on?
Oh no. She's sleepy.
What's the matter with us?
She said, I'm sleep.
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh.
I know, quite unusual for Rose.
But
I'm 100% sure. Because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Damn.
Oh.
Into the dolls.
Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Ridiculous code. You gotta apply logic.
Well, look.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, it's not wrong. It's a spell.
The fuck is...
For God's sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll?
No.
Exactly.
Told you so.
The tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
Mm-hmm.
So, if it is a spell...
Uh-huh.
How do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now. Okay? Just give me some space, I need to think.
Fireball!
Okay.
So, like completely if different
spell
things.
Was cast through her tears, then in order to break it, in order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears. Boom.
Right.
Uh huh.
We basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine. Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room.
Oh.
Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, eh?
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy. We just climb the tree.
Oh, there you go.
To the outside world.
Oof.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah. Watch me.
Jagger!
Oh, God damn it! Let me throw the bird!
Tarzan!
We'll throw us the rope! It's too far!
Good! Where there is love, blood, distance
is too far! Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, Maryland!
Come on! Have a good time! Uda Corona!
Okay, it's grappling hook, I think. Probably.
I think that sounds about right.
RB.
F.
Okay, yeah, it is. I was right.
Cross.
Yeah, but whoa, that tree is huge.
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
This is fucking cool.
Yeah.
Oh, there's little ants. There's little ants. It's adorable.
Wait, what? Where? Am I
blind? F.
Not to throw her shoes. Oh shit.
He
said
nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I did that when I was a kid.
You're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Got it.
Oh yeah, there is ants. That's cool.
Like through the paper plane, but what did that mean?
Oh, follow the ants. Maybe.
I threw that paper plane. I guess I just threw a paper plane for no other reason than just to throw it.
Did you build a treehouse, Barone?
Is this a compass?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those?
Oh, shit, the ants.
Hello, ants. Welcome to the house. Ooh. Bam, bam. Dude, this game is so much fun. so
it's beautiful. Such a difference between A Way Out and then this.
Yeah, because so slow. A Way Out was
it's fun.
For sure. And I died. Well, I did that twice. Congratulations to me. I am the best video game player in the world. I'm just built different, you know?
Okay. Hurry up and get up here. Oh, it's a different plane. Can I just eat it out of the room?
That's not... I don't.
Oh, I did throw it over there. Oh, no, I didn't. Where did it go? Where is it going?
Okay, swing, okay, swing, yeah. Swing.
Oh, they have a greenhouse.
That was so dumb. Oh, my God. Oh my god! Okay, I found another airplane.
Oh, I didn't even see that one.
I'm gonna throw it into the window. That's to the window! To the wall!
They have a greenhouse, like, right here. Or can you not see it?
I think I can. But I'm also not looking for it.
That's fair.
Damn. Okay.
Jesus Christ, the sun glare!
Ooh, that's pretty.
That is pretty. I'm blind as hell.
Ooh.
I'm the superhero with a robe.
Yeah, let's go.
Clayman
with a robe. Exactly. Oh, God, it's so cute. Ugh. I'm sorry, it took me forever to get here. You missed the hammer.
Tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
Well, can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
Knock, knock!
Whoa. Knock, knock.
What are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you? It's a squirrel!
We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
House, what's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Trapped.
Oh, I missed the hammer.
The hammer.
Oh, dear, this is a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push.
Pomp, Dad. I hate you.
Mama.
Dad?
Papa?
Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by Dr. Hakim?
Oh.
He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book.
Oh. Oh, he's... No. I'm sorry, little girl. Rose. I'm sorry. I love you.
Sucks.
I love you, Rose.
You okay?
Yes. Been better, but I'm okay.
Mm-hmm.
When we get out, it's gonna be night-night. Watch.
Night-night, motherfucker.
Are you working for the wasps?
The wasps.
Oh my god.
I fucking love this.
Yes.
Did they send you here to kill us?
Kill you? No.
We're not working for any wasps.
We'll see you side you're on.
Oh, these fucks.
You got it, chief.
Wrong
lever. Oh my god. Oh my god, they fucked them up. Oh my god, that is scary. Oh my god, that is scary.
Let's find out. Abort.
Abort.
Yeah. They fucked us up.
We can get you there.
Really? You, that's very kind.
On one condition.
That we get to call you Floofy?
Follow me.
Can I pet your tail?
Can I squeeze it?
You don't
want
to go.
Jesus, dude, there's fucking dynamite in here. The remote. I was looking for the goddamn remote.
Wow. Real hoarders.
Hey, mate, that's our remote control.
They were. Oh my
god. I was looking for it.
Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know. Oh, you look good.
Damn.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
The was.
Oh no.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, no. You nuts.
Don't worry, you'll just survive too. Against a whole swarm of them, surely will die. That's why you're going to need these. Now,
Cyber Hazelnut Technology.
Oh, okay.
Oh my.
Oh. Combined with a Drill Bazaar
X2000. I'm in love.
Sniper.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I don't miss the hammer.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen.
Instead
of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So,
kill the wasps, the agent and the robot will help you get to the house. Understood?
Sure, buddy.
Isn't there a more civilized way that we can move?
Guess not.
Really said go fuck yourself.
I'm the real dude.
You wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. We wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
At
least they're gonna lead us to the house.
Believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, finally. That was a blessing.
Oh, really? At least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. Go. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
No. And then we're dead.
Hey, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
Oh!
I'm not gonna like this part.
But I don't.
That's Drill Baz.
What'd you do?
I bit my tongue.
Oh my god, you idiot.
Yes.
Oh, yes. You can aim.
Oh. Oh, I bit my tongue. That shit hurted. Yeah. Why am I stupid? What if you do this? Light up this. Okay.
Squirrels weren't kidding.
This is a war zone.
Hey, look, they got a little. They're lifting comfortable. What the fuck? What's this? Caution. Mm-hmm.
whatever you shoot.
I'm shooting honey. Okay. Bang, bitch.
Even though it's honey, I'm gonna call the goo.
This is impressive.
I'm getting spooky vibes from this place. Can you please?
Did you go through?
Huh?
Oh, you did. Okay.
Where are we supposed
this
to
was ready.
Oh, I'm stupid. I was trying to fucking lower the other one. Now what?
This one?
No. I didn't know what we're doing.
Oh.
Oh, no. Blow that bitch up. No. Blow the ones right here on the thing so we can use this as a ramp.
You're right, actually. Oh, yeah. Big brain time.
Big brain.
Yeah.
You
can just go. Ready?
Let's go. Yeah, we're doing it. Okay. I got us. I got us. Yeah. Blow that motherfucker up. Yeah. Oh, shit. Bam, bitch. Okay, whoa, that's legitimately scared me.
Shoot that. Oh. I think that was right. No, was it?
Oh, I know what to do. Not like that, bitch.
Damn.
Okay, let's go. You see, I am the one with the big brain. I am the one with all the big brains. Be impressed by my big brain.
What
into
if you sap right here? On the trap. Right.
No.
Darn, the sap isn't sticking.
Looks like the turtle pack isn't foolproof.
This is a can. On top of the
trap. Mm-hmm. We need to make it heavier.
Hit the bottom of it.
You know what? Hitting the bottom of it was also a good suggestion. It's still not sticking.
Oh, rope. No.
You gotta wait until I fucking made it a thing.
Oh, you're right. Oh wait, you go.
Okay. Okay. All right. Fuck yes. Okay,
can you land on?
Grippy surface primer. Oh.
Oh, you can.
Go!
And you fucked it up.
I did it. Okay, go.
Did I? No.
Congratulations, you fucked me. There it is. Hi, Dad.
And now what do you do? That's
my fat boy ass can hold this down. And there we go.
Oh. I didn't see that up.
Okay.
This got interesting. You're experimenting with acorn.
Jesus.
Far more capable than I thought.
Just
okay.
I'm very confused.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, okay. 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 Hold on, I got you. There you go, there you go. Let's go, you bitch. Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. And then I jump on this bad boy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Team of work. Bam, bitch. All right, guys, if you guys are liking the video, please don't forget to like, subscribe. I'm remembering how to fucking be a YouTuber. That'd be great. YouTuber things. Fried friendship.
Don't do it. No. No.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
So you're dead.
Okay.
Wrong button.
Okay.
I think it's a set order.
Okay, that's spinning.
Okay.
I am
Nice moves, man.
Oh. I turned into a fucking acorn!
Okay,
I'll get you out. Alright. There you go, Merry Christmas.
I'm not gonna let you forget that one.
No, you look fine.
Kinda.
Are we not supposed to be here?
Are we not? Really?
I feel like this is...
Oh!
Oh. Oh, well, you know, I really enjoyed that either way.
I did it.
Oh.
Doesn't look so stable.
I don't like the look of this.
It's sick. Oh, yeah, I blow it up.
Oh. Yeah, blow this shit up. Oh, hold on, let me do it.
Yeah,
let's go. All at the same time.
Chain reaction, bro.
Gotta go!
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
The squirrels?
Oh, that is.
This was ready.
Maybe not do that when I'm trying to bring this to you.
I didn't know that's what that did.
Okay, now you. No!
Oh, shit.
Don't.
Yeah, you made it. Oh.
Blow it up. Yeah, we did it. Hi. Right. Bang, bitch. Oh my god, I can't believe I actually made it through all that.
Something's
coming. Okay. Gotta go. Take that, you bitch.
Gotta goo them.
Goo. Dang. Gooey up, B-boy-o! This is what I call the good old natural bukkake. Ah, shit! Bukkake!
I think that's the last of them.
Out of this area.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Oh, the game fucking audio cut out. It was like, it's a good thing I put fucking captions on. We would have never seen that.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
That's why I like playing with captions, man. You just...
Oh. Is that it?
Blow. Oh.
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 I get it.
Okay. Hold on. Let me fill this bad boy up. Yeah. Okay.
Fill
okay.
This one up too.
Okay. Okay. I'm going. All right. Go.
You ready? Go.
Okay.
Go.
Ah, booga. Hey, May?
I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down then.
How do I... Oh, I know what I must do. Hold on. Don't do nothing.
Oh.
Go.
Cool.
Hey, this is fucking cool. This is... Go. Bam, bam, bam. Dude, this is beautiful. We're in sync with each other.
Yes, we are.
Ooh, challenge!
Look, a rope. How about some tug of war? Oh, no.
Come at me, bitch. All right, pull a rope. Okay.
Ready? Ready to fall into the hole.
Oh, that hole is made for you.
No, 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 go. It is your hole. Your hole. Your hole. Your hole. No, 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 no. That was bullshit.
I win.
That was. What?
Woo.
I want a rematch.
Oh fuck,
man,
I'm gonna die.
I want a rematch.
Wait until the thing goes
down. Go! 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 Ah, now I'm going Super Saiyan, bitch!
Oh no!
Super Saiyan 3000!
My arm fucking dead. It's dead.
Thank you, keyboard.
You were holding like that.
Do it again?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Nah, I'm good.
But it's best 2 out of 3.
I don't wanna.
Best 2 out of 3.
Oh, my arm's dead.
Best 2 out of 3. Hey, best 2 out of 3. I won't even look. Promise. I look at you directly in your eyes.
Hope you bring your A game.
Oh my god.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Bye bye!
Oh! This is the biggest fuck you I've ever had!
I know!
I was flipping him off! Yeah, bitch!
Fuck!
Yeah, I'm a wiener. I'm a fucking wiener.
Oh my god.
Alright, and that's how we're leaving the episode.
Yes.
Alright, everyone. Thank you guys again so much for watching. My name is Benjamin Bruno. This is the pro. This has been It Takes Two. This game is so much fun. I've been in love with this game. Oh my god. Alright, you guys. Thank you guys again so much for watching. We're wasp killers. Set by the amazing Squirrel Force. Let's fucking go. My name is Vigero.0. This is the bro. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for all your Let's Play needs. My name is Vigero.0, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Laters!